Hello everybody, it's me Slongi from Slongi and Stew channel. Today I'm back for another Minecraft video and she says she's not falling for it. It's not a trick.
Does anyone have any food I can borrow or will have? I guess I should ask around.
Yay.
Excuse me. Wow, rude.
Wow, hey, you are that crazy person in extreme spleef. Decent. Not as good as Tim, but decent. That's more than I can say for most. But not even a third of what Tim was.
Everybody loves Tim around here.
Yeah, and justifiably so. He literally saved his entire team, and in style. His armor didn't even get dirty. He's a real Timspiration. Yeah, it's true. He could do the Timpossible. Here's the secret. We're all just trying to be like Tim. He's perfect.
Okay, I'll leave you to it then.
Whoa, it's you from Spleef. You were like amazing. I'm now. And I am so super sorry about your friend. I get your prob's upset. Especially since you had no idea what was going on.
Yeah, I am pretty upset.
Totally get it, bro. I will never do that to one of your friends again because, man, I do not want to be on your bad side. I gotta say, you keep playing like that and you'll be like Tim status. Tim, like, one, like you could. People are, like, already talking about it. They're gonna, like, say stuff. Compare you to Tim. It might be a little uncomfortable. Or not. It's cool.
That's right. I'm gonna win the games, too.
No doubt. No doubt. Okay, don't, like, tell anyone, but I would rather be on your team. Green team captain is, like, she is so not chill. Listen, I still feel super bad about taking out your friend. I owe you. So if you ever need anything, you just come and ask, shall?
No, I mean seriously.
I mean anything at all.
Well, actually, do you have any extra food?
Well, if I had some wheat, I would totally give you some. Sadly, I don't have a secret stash. And if you didn't ask, I wouldn't loan you some. Wink. Come on, quick before anybody sees us.
Where are we going?
Go ahead. That should be enough for your bread.
All of it?
Of course, brah. It'll grow back. Just, leave the seeds, yeah?
One, planting as I go, and that's another. Sweet! And that should all grow back soon.
Nice! Looks like that should be enough for some epic loafage.
Oh yeah, I got them loaves of-
Yeah, that means bread.
Hopefully bread will be enough to get that face meat guy to help me.
Righteous. They don't let us use crafting tables, though.
And I guess I'll just have to make my own. Where can I get some wood planks?
Hey, I remember a bunch of, like, wood planks by the dojo. I think they train by, like, punching them or whatever, you know?
Thank you, Nell.
Hey, no problem. Happy to help. Catch you later, yeah?
Can I punch and make her fall? M?
Hey.
You're the one that eliminated the one decent member of my team.
I'll barely be able to get through to the next round. I mean, I know I'm good at this, but I'm not that good.
Hey, no hard feelings. I didn't know what I'd gotten into. Let's just move past this.
No. I will eliminate you next round.
We'll find out what she says in the next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Good.